All right, so today out here on the Old Bird Farm, we're going to be cleaning up grass, basically, or overgrowth. I'm going to start with this ditch. I'm hope I've got enough time today to be able to clean up the ditch, the front yard, the side yard, everywhere that needs to be mowed, which is pretty much the whole darn farm. But I'm always going to start with the hardest part, which is the ditch. This ditch is like my nemesis out here on the farm. It's so hard to mow, and it just grows up so quick. So that's what we're gonna do, start here. That is about as easy as that ditch is gonna be. I gotta grab the weed eater for the rest of it. I don't think I can express enough just how much I hate this ditch. All right, everybody. Well, that's going to do it for me out here on the Old Bird Farm today. Obviously, we've got the front yard pretty much squared away from this point over. Still got to work on the rest of the property going out that way, but that's going to be a tomorrow thing for sure. Also, yeah, the big ugly tree needs to go away. My chainsaw is not working right now, which is the only reason I haven't been able to move it yet. So hopefully that'll get gone in the next couple of days as well. And I hope you've enjoyed this video. Just trying to make sure everything looks good in the front of the property for all the exciting things to come this year. We'll see you next time.